All right, we need to get a different angle on the sound stuff.
We're finally alone, and he's still telling me what to fucking do! Why? Like, he doesn't... Who talks to themselves like this?